So today meron kaming snag list or punch list. So sa Pinas kasi punch list tawag dyan. So bali ngayon, ito yung pinaka ano, halos sa last stage na ng project. So ano ba yung snag list? So syempre mag-ano kami nun, inspection kung ano pa yung natapos nila, kung may mga damage, may mga kulang. Ayun, yun yung inspection. Actually meron ng lista, follow up na lang to eh. So ayun, ikot-ikot muna tayo rito sa project at update na rin kung ano na itsura.
Bali, kompleto yung team dito. Merong architectural, civil, yeah, mechanical, saka ECE.
Good morning.
It's illegal.
Illegal? No.
You have to take permission.
Start kami sa architectural.
Marco, use this one. You already cut it before. Marco, you are sure
you need it. You're an architect now, civil, mechanical. So, yung genset. Ito yung provision ng ano, no?
You have many like that, so I didn't close. In this room, you have this one. But in
so ito yung isang, yung isang snag list na pinalagyan na namin ng ano, power supply dito sa exhaust pan.
This one, okay, close.
Right.
I need your signature.
No, please, I need signature. No, I need signature here. This is the official.
Pumaparaan yung kontraktor. Kaso agad ng perma. Gusto. Yung mga style ng kontraktor. Pumaparaan si ano. Saan ba tayo? Generator room. Ito yung comment dito, mga sira-sira itong cover eh. Ang weatherproof. Ayan, namatagin naman na siya. So ito, inspection. Wala, tumaandar eh. Ha?
Staker lang. Hindi matanggal yan.
Hindi, matibay naman ito.
Matibay yan, no? Okay na yan. Kasi yung pansa na pintura. Staker.
I think they asked to provide an sealant here.
Provide what?
Sealant.
Sealant.
The water go inside.
All the pipe opening.
This
one.
This is new, right?
No, it's no. Old one.
Even in the RFI, it has mentioned.
Mentioned that all the south sleeve should be closed with the sealant.
Hmm.
It will go inside the building, inside the room.
Yes.
It's water.
Okay, nice.
Manda ba? Manda. Hmm. So, para kayo naman, may tagging, grounding.
What
you finish here, so the
gentleman can see. What you are asking is just to build the foreign seat. Okay. Ah,
this one. This one.
No, now, here we will, yesterday we
bought
that anti-cap.
Ah, you have a cap?
We will cut here and this cable will go down and we will put
anti-cap. Better
and better. As long as there's
no water leak. Yeah, now they are taking. Actually, the sealant is better.
Sealant?
Yes. Why? Cannot leak. The cab you will again have to put some sealant.
That one we can put.
Nag-usapan nila yung ano. Tagging.
I mean the material si
ACS. Type na material ng ano, tagging.
There is a normal stitchers for
Marco, can you open this one?
Like the one
Marco.
Yeah, the one who's
Tadik, can you open this one?
In our signage. It stayed 3 years very fine looking at.
A4 killer up number 1 down. Here up.
Huh? No, no, what is the range of the sticker itself?
Hello? Mag shout out ka na. Grabe, init, grabe. Sa? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. From SAT. Mag-dosal sa ito yung tagging niya. Okay. Good na. Yan yung close na. So yun mga boss, ito yung kung matatandaan yung dati nating video. Ito na yung electrical room dito sa chiller yard, sa pump room. Ito yung ano natin eh. So yun, maanda na lahat. Okay naman siya. Yung mga grounding band meron. Tagging meron. Pati yung grounding, meron din tagging. Tapos yung kita nyo yun, may coal. Hindi nasusume. Yung mga pipe na yan, yung kita. May color code yan. Hindi na sa fire alarm. Kulay red. Ayan mga boss, oh, ito yung isa sa mga comment, yung color, electrical identification, color coding, circuit tagging. So ito yung tinutukoy niya. Nilagyan namin ng ganyan para alam kung anong system. Isa kasi pag sa taas, ano na yan, halo-halo. Kaya pinalalagyan namin ng color code. Ito, oo. At eBay naman yan. Level printer. Tapos punta pa tayo na ano, sir? Marco.
Matapos ito.
Siya rin kaya?
Doon, pick up na.
Not you, ah. Marco, another contractor, ah. So Marco, next time you will update this naglis. Whatever you have done, then you will send to us.
Okay.
But this really always give to me.
I think that would be better once you have finished something.
I will send to him and the CCTV.
Yes, yes.
So whenever you got time, Lester or Noel,
yes,
you can come and check.
Yes, better. So we can, little by little, we can finish this nug.
That's why, just now I came, 2 days, I highlighted and sent to him, and corrected and photo also. I told him, inform to them and come.
Yes.
Not all in one time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
there I will paint, here I will put the sticker.
Yeah, sticker should be the same. This one here you understand.
I already mentioned the last aspect in the number.
No, it's here, you know.
Yeah, I see this necklace. I don't have done this one, that's why I don't hide it.
People carry here
I will give CU one, then the SEC one.
Yeah, because the Indian National League check this one.
Okay.
There is no one number there.
Tagging sa baba at saka tagging sa taas.
So this one
is CCU sa FCU. Magkaiba kasi yung numbering dito sa FCU saka dun sa ACCU eh. Kaya dapat parehas yun. Let's go to the camera. Done? Ah, okay. This one open? Ito pala sila eh. Kala ko umalis eh. Okay.
Dito naman, dati walang ano, handle tong ano, trench cover. So pinalagyan namin ng handle para ma-open siya in case na may okay, bubunutin na kable.
So this part is done. Almost finished na. Namin yung ano, snap dun sa car parking.
Before, you remember a car parking downside there is boxes.
Yes.
And you rejected you and Carlos. Mm. So we changed
to metal.
No box. This
LB.
Flexible. Means which flexible? Liquidite flexible. We put direct. You like that?
Yes.
Ginawa ng contractor dito, naglagay sila ng plastic junction box sa baba. So, saka kulang, walang bushing, walang clip, kaya pinapalitan namin.
This part, Marcos, that's additional strap.
Yeah, this before like this.
Okay. No, medyo okay na siya.
This is the one here before.
Yeah, that one better. Okay. Yes, naman na siya. Wala na siyang ano. Nakalaglag.
I told them
yan si Engineer Jill, siya yung ECE namin, so yung system naman niya pinag-uusapan nila.
Pagkatapos na ito, may isa pa kaming pupunta meeting, yung car parking naman sa kabila dun. So ito na yung ano, halos na patapos na. So, ayun mga boss, tapusin ko na muna rito yung video. Hindi naman namin natapos yung snag list or yung punch list. So, hindi pa rin naman natapos ng contractor yung iba. Lalo dito sa transformer may mga snag dyan, so kailangan ng ano, coordination sa supplier, so medyo matatagalan pa rin. So no more, I'm done. Ayun, tatanong pa siya kung ano. So ayun, so ito yung pinaka last part na ng ano eh, project. So checking na ng ano, snag list o punch list para sa preliminary handover. After ng preliminary handover, meron pa yung final handover after a year ng ano, approval ng preliminary. So ayun mga boss, kita na lang tayo ulit sa susunod na vlog. Okay, God bless.